that crazy, Pete.
You mean I'm dead?
Yeah.
I'm... You mean, you mean this is for good?
Sleep. You guessed it. Nocturnal somnambulism. You know what? You know what? I will bet you anything it's genetic. I mean, Carol Ann last night and all last week, you know. And me when I was 10.
Did you deal with this? Okay.
Oh, sure. You know, once I slept walked 4 blocks. And I fell asleep in the back of this guy's car. He drove all the way to work before discovering me. Oh, God, I woke up. I started screaming. People came running from everywhere. They called the cops. The cops came. They took this poor dude downtown. My father,
Big
Ed. Mm-hmm. Big Ed has me examined for, like, bruises and hickeys. You name it. Oh, God, I'm so embarrassed. Oh, shit, Stephen. What if we, like, dig the pool, you know? And Carol Ann sleepwalks and she falls into it before there's any water.
Oh, honey,
no.
Have you ever dove off a 3-meter board, sweetheart?
What's 3 meters?
It's about 10 feet.
Well, listen, why don't we just dig the pool close to the house and let the kids jump off the roof, you know?
Honey. A 3-meter board is like an air pocket, sweetheart. When you dive off, it's like free falling, okay? You gotta get your position. This feet aren't positioning.
Hi.
3 meters.
Hi.
Your diving days are over.
We're talking Olympics, Diane. Okay?
Then let me see your tuck position.
We can jackknife into the swan. You twist, turn, and splash.
Honey, it's right to the Nautilus machine.
Wait a second, honey. Before, after, before, after, before.